Hello everybody, Jason here from Sohn Gaming, and we are actually going to be doing the A Call to Arms. That's what it's called. I'll have to check. Hold on, let me look at this listing here. Yes, Call to Arms, that's what we're going to be doing.
Ready? Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Try not to lag behind, okay? You and your power armor. So I'm not exactly sure how long of a mission this is, but we will find out very shortly. The last time we actually like fought here. Okay. I don't even remember. It's been a little bit since I've played this. Recorded? I don't remember yet. Okay. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Okay. Okay, sounds good. I'm gonna be a clean black too. There's all sorts of stuff in here. I'm here. Oops, didn't mean to take that. I just wanted to check them out. I always press B, and I don't know why. Here we go. That's a good one. Got you. Ooh. That gave us a nice little bit of ammo there. Still a bunch of suits. All these suitcases and all of them are just full of suits. That's it so far. And a bobby pin. Jeez Louise. that stuff and I'll cook it later. Make me some meat. There shouldn't be. I'm just looking around to see if there's any. Are you going in? Okay. I guess I'll go in.
Institute.
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, we'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve.
Be able to hack this. Security's too good.
Too much weight. actually don't want those.
No way I could pick this. Security's too tight.
Can I do this one? Yep.
Worst try, baby.
Nice.
Sure. Take it off.
Guys.
Damn synths have compromised most of the facility.
Don't get her a drink then.
Yes. Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
Turrets.
I just pick up too much stuff again. There's a lot of stuff I probably should drop here. Let's see here. I want some of that. I don't need the bottles. Some of this stuff is just ridiculous. Why did I pick it up? I don't know. I am. Of course I am. What do, how much these weigh? Okay. Where are we going?
Okay, George Clooney.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. Look at this place. Describes it as a field day in here. Out the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here. Watch our backs.
get rid of these dots first. Okay, let's see what we got here. Tolerical rain. A lot of them ending in N. T's. D, H. S. Y. Let's go with, it looks like T's pretty heavy. So let's see if they have an E. That gets rid of that, definitely. Colt. C's, maybe. E. Reed. Tech. And C's.
Restored.
Where did you go?
That's it.
Both engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command. Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Engine firing.
Oops. I didn't know what was going on. I was trying to get in the elevator. Arming the waste.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power is out in this section.
So we gotta go down, start the power. Claire, I don't know.
We'll have to keep heading down for now. We'll find a way to get the facility.
Does Dance
power back
die? Oh god, it's the same. Trying to find these duds first. Like the one right here. Of course my controller died again. Walked on from fell. Need feed. Let's try. Huh. Looks like a lot of different endings. No likeness, so it does not start with F. It's not draw. Could be mask. Could be walk. NK. Walk.
Nice.
Definitely. Okay.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled. Prime command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5. 4.
What am I supposed to be doing?
3, 2, 1. Engine firing.
Okay, Dansk is down, but he's okay.
Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god, are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive.
That was pretty insane, not gonna lie. I think it, even with the power suit, I feel like I'd die. Just melt. And check to see what was on the table and stuff. Was I supposed to follow Dansk again?
You hear that? Found you.
Movement detected. Curious.
Me and my tiny little pistol. You got it, Dansk. I don't have any healing items set up. Cells. I will take all the fusion cells I can carry. No, those aren't zombies. Honey.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're
the transmitter's been secure. There's no need to scrutinize the details.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Ooh, righteous authority. I'll take that.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I don't know.
It's a big decision, so I understand your hesitation. If you decide you want to become one of us, you know where we are. Good luck.
Okay. Leveled up. So that was the mission Call to Arms completed and leveled up once. We're going to go ahead and do that. And then we'll call this episode done. On melee. I will be focusing on melee down the line here. I just don't have any weapons that I technically want to use just yet. Let's go ahead and save that. There. And we were actually going to drop that because I don't. There's a couple things I want to drop, in all honesty. Laser musket. Let's go ahead and drop the laser musket. I know it's powerful and everything, but I'm not too worried about it. Okay, so we are gonna try to head out of here and do some stuff. But that's the end of the Call to Arms mission. Thanks for watching this episode, and I will see you next time.